completely empty. And with that, your download is now complete.
A reminder before we go to check for updates on tonight's deadly Mississauga explosion on our website, citynews.ca, and also on our mobile app. Breakfast Television will have the latest on the investigation first thing tomorrow morning. Thanks for watching. Have a great night. We'll be right back.